The Department of Justice sentenced a man to 3.5 years in federal prison this week for drug trafficking and gun possession. Byron Ellison pleaded guilty back on March 14th after police say they found an illegal device used to make a handgun into a machine gun in his home. They also allegedly found heroin and fentanyl.